Hello everybody, my name is Victoria Lova and I am a former ballet dancer, an artist and a musician. I would like to welcome you to my channel and to my space of conscious living, where I will share with you my thoughts and my daily experiences that help me personally to stay focused and live a conscious life. In this video, I would like to touch upon three interesting concepts: the concept of success, well-being, and happiness. And I would like you to ask yourself a very simple question. If you were given a choice between success, well-being, and happiness, what would you choose? Please answer this question for yourself honestly before listening to the rest of the video. Before I continue, I would like to remind everybody that I am always expressing my personal opinion and you are absolutely free to either agree or disagree with me. In fact, I would be very pleased to hear from you. So please share your thoughts with me and others by leaving a comment. So what was your choice? I'm sure that a lot of you have chosen success, and there is nothing wrong with that. For success in our society is a very popular topic, and it usually promises a lot of benefits, including happiness. But is it really so? If you think about it, the concept of success always implies a lot of hard work. It always implies overcoming obstacles, struggling and fighting in the meantime, until you will get to the point where you will be, or maybe you will not be, successful. Nobody guarantees your success. And even if you get to that point where you will feel successful for a moment, it most likely will not be long-lasting, for there is always someone else who is more successful than you are, and you will be pushed for more hard work and struggling in order to achieve bigger success, etc., etc. If you choose well-being, then you will find yourself on a more stable ground. But please do not confuse well-being with happiness. Well-being still implies that you have to achieve something in the outside world or to acquire something from the outside in order to be happy. And human beings are designed in a way that they never feel that something is enough for them. They always want more. There is always a bigger house, a more luxurious car, a more prestigious school or college. Unfortunately, all those values are very fragile, and you can lose them in a second. For I would like to remind you that we possess nothing in this world. And only those of you who have chosen happiness are on the right track. For happiness comes from within, and it does not require any outside conditions. If you think that you will be happy after becoming successful or after acquiring something from the outside world, it will never happen. You will be chasing happiness your whole life. But if you learn how to be happy, then the outside world will reflect that perception. Learning how to be happy is not that hard, and I will give you a very simple formula. First of all, you just have to be grateful for everything that you already have. And secondly, you have to understand that everything that you have is enough for you. That is exactly what you need and what you can handle at the time. Please remember that everything in life is energy. And all of us have different amounts of personal energy. A person whose personal energy equals $100 cannot handle $1,000,000. I hope you understand that I'm speaking figuratively. So learn how to be grateful for what you have and to understand that everything that you have is exactly what you need at the moment. And you will be happy. Always. Please share your thoughts with me and others on a subject by leaving a comment. Do not forget to subscribe and to like my videos. In conclusion, as always, I would like to sincerely thank you. It's time to make your move.